Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
Summoner Yuna and Guardians, leave here at once. Gagazet is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon. The mountain will not bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso! Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kelgranso, if I may, have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
But still, you guard Gagazet as a Ronso, not a maester. Yuna is much the same.
Huh? Elder Kelk! Let Biron rend them asunder! No escape! Not one!
No, we will not flee. We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight sin? Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage? Everything lost, what do you fight for?
I fight for Spira. The people long for the calm. I can give it to them. It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Even sacrificing yourself. Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna, your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend. Yuna, we bow to your will. Now go. The sacred heights of Gagazet welcome you.
We thank you.
Ah, my neck's hurting.
Zanarkand's on the other side, huh?
Yeah? You're home, yeah?
As if you believed me.
Maybe I do. The one on the other side here is probably just a pile of rubble, yeah? But somewhere out there is your Zanarkand. Somewhere, yeah? Yeah, you'll be home soon enough.
I hope you're right.
Yeah, cheer up. Let's do this.
You think of anything yet?
It is as I thought.
What is?
Yevon is in turmoil. Micah tries to keep it whole, but it crumbles around him.
Look, I couldn't care less what happens to Yevon.
Because you are not of this world. To those who truly believe in the teachings, a time of much pain is coming.
Eunice, grown stronger.
Stronger, huh? I'd say it's more like she's driven, don't you think?
That's why she's strong. She's still pressing forward. When weak people are driven, they can't go far before they break. She keeps going forward because she is strong.
Biran and Yenke gone.
I wonder what they're up to. It's probably nothing.
Biran is hero of Ranzo. Yenke is powerful warrior.
Great. I hope we don't have to fight them.
Kimahri must fight. Kimahri must win.
It's just a little farther now.
Summoner Yuna's words, they ring clear in my soul. Small voice, small frame, but a will that towers over Gagazet's peak. The path to the sacred heights is steep and lined with the dens of fiends. Strong guardians, be prepared and guard your summoner well. Guard your summoner with all your heart.
Haven't you bothered us enough?
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimahri not pass! Kimahri shame Ronso brothers. Kimahri forget his birth.
Forget his people, forget his mountain. Little Ronso, weakling Ronso.
Mountain hate the weak, hate the small. If you will climb,
then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn. Never forget.
Kimahri never beat Brother Biran. Never win.
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... This some kind of Ronso thing?
Kimahri problem.
Biran rend you asunder!
Hornless! Hornless!
Thank you.
Kimahri Ranzo. Strong is Kimahri. Biran is happy. Sacred Mount Gagazet. I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Biran. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimahri. Mountain knows Kimahri strong. Kimahri may pass. Summoner, we Ranzo will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
Penance for breaking Kimahri's horn long ago. We crush enemies following behind.
Kimahri crushed enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, summoner.
I thank you.
Ranzo will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ranzo will make. With grand horn on head.
That would be wonderful.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
Satekanae Kuhn.
These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed.
So be it.
Strength.
Hello, Yuna. I hope you are well. I wonder how old you are now that you're watching this sphere. You must be very beautiful, like your mother. I wish I could see you. Oh, by the way, Jekt and Orin send their regards. So far, our journey has been very entertaining. Of course, it is a hard journey, but I have no regrets. It is the path I have chosen. Yuna, when you have grown, you will have to find your own path. Do what you must do the way you want to do it. Doors will always open themselves to those who do. Listen close, Yuna. Your future is yours to make. Live the way you want to. Whatever way that may be, you have your father's full support. Yuna, I will always be with you.
Time to waste. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
across a path. Summoners that die up here aren't sent to the far plane.
Why not?
Who would send them? They die alone.
So that means...
many have become fiends, and they may want Yuna's company.
Well, Yuna will be fine.
You're right.
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Wants.
We have met several times before, right?
Not running today?
I have to carry on my brother's business. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd, merchant extraordinaire.
Wait, you're that guy's brother?
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me, before they took him, don't worry about me, just go help Lady Yuna.
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well, hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to Owaka's. He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks.
Welcome to Owaka's.
Bye.
Welcome to Owakas.
Quick, quick, quick. Wait.